the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Now the soldiers got fed up, the Duke was such a pain. They said, blow this for a game of soldiers, we're not going up again. So the soldiers all went home and had a well-earned tea. They lived the Duke going up and down, you can watch it on TV.